lovely, soft, sweet flavour, which will match perfectly with Dave's fabulous Sauvignon Blanc. Do not do the fry up outside the warehouse, like the soft sizzle. You want no colour. Darling, sell it. It's too beautiful to put into here. But you add an onion at this stage and you slow it down. And if you add garlic, and there's any green bits in the garlic, take it out. Because green bits in the garlic are horrible. Get rid of it. Do you want a photo, darling, of that? Dave and I can do that together. Dave, come on together, sweetheart. Don't you? That's a great photo. You see? Who is this crazy lady? Now, next thing. I've taken some of the fresh pasta over here. I've quickly cooked off some of the mushrooms with a little bit of balsamic vinegar. So all you do, you just, and I'm just going to do this. Watch this. You've got that in your cupboard? Add a bit of sauce, add a bit of pesto, and add a little bit of the pasta water. When you cook pasta, fresh pasta, you want to keep just a little bit of the water. Now, if you go to the supermarket and buy pasta like your Barilla or your penne pasta, this. And why don't you add a little splash of something in there? Just add a splash of something in there. Look at that. Now, with cooking, I'm now getting all the lovely flavours of the pancetta and the herbs and everything there. And you may think, ooh, that looks a little thin. Don't worry, we're going to be adding cheese to it. And you can add creme fraiche. You can even add a splash of cream to carry. And watch this. When you're adding, when you're cooking penne from the supermarket, always cook it with a half a raw potato. Did you hear that, Havelock North?
Yeah.
Half a raw potato when you're cooking pasta from the supermarket. Because the potato releases starch, which goes into the water, which when it's added to this, means it sticks perfectly to the pasta. Don't throw the potato out, because guess what? Someone can have the potato, and it'll be their lucky day, they've got a spot prize. I've got half a cooked potato in my pasta. Now watch this, guys. Beautiful pasta from over here, added to here. And now what we need to do is we need cream. We're not going to use cream, we're going to use that beautiful cheese. Look at this gorgeous dish. Swirl it round, turn it down, and we're going to add some cheese. Beautiful pepper, dambo cheese. How beautiful is this? You guys, buy your cookbooks. $5 for a cookbook. Isn't that unbelievable? $5. Your Christmas solutions, if you haven't got anything for a stocking filler, $5. Now, Sweet Pea, I want to ask you about your reds. I'm a really big red fan. Tell me about your reds. What do you like to match up? What stuff I'm drinking at the moment? So I would normally use a grater, guys.
At the moment, summer, probably Pinot Noir. It's a lighter, it's a white wine. We've got over 2,000 years in the
So why not, guys, this is really important. Pinot Noir, you normally serve with lamb. Why are you going Syrah?
It's got that rubbing bright pepper, like white pepper, character, something tannin-ish. And it doesn't overpower the food, so it's not really bright, and you're like, put it under the rub. It's slightly lighter. It's not that thick.
So I guess what? Hands up. Can I get some information from you guys? Hands up those of you who thought that Syrah and Shiraz were the same thing. Hands up. So, excuse me, come on guys, this is really important. So if I order a Shiraz, I'm getting a big plummy thing,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, absolutely.
And
yeah,
if
yeah,
I go to Black Bar Bistro and I order Syrah, it's elegant. Lighter.
Elegant.
Hands up those of you who didn't know that, come on. Yay! Thanks guys for coming along here this Saturday morning, fantastic. So guys, can I just go back to this so you know what I've just been doing here? I've added cheese. Now, the reason I've added cheese, you'd add Parmesan cheese or you add this beautiful cheese, is that you need a little bit of fat with this to carry it through. If you didn't have cheese, watch. Guys, watch. If you didn't have cheese, you've seen Jamie do this. A little bit of olive oil is going to carry it through. The fat carries the flavour. So what's going on in here? This is absolutely luscious. Now some of you might think, oh, it's pretty plain looking. It's just pasta, mushrooms, bit of pancetta. But this is what it's all about. So my big tip for you guys right now, I just want to share this with you right now, guys. This Christmas, stop trying to do the Valentine's buffet for Christmas. Okay, you're not the Valentine's buffet. Serve simpler food, be more relaxed, and don't be so stressed. So serve one dessert instead of five. Okay, and if you've got in-laws from hell coming to visit, I'm not looking at anyone at the moment, but if you've got in-laws from hell, the best thing to do is start drinking Syrah heavily. So guys, enjoy the market. We're going to be here unsigning and selling cookbooks. Dave's here talking about wine. Come on over and have a chat. We'll be here, but do enjoy the lovely market. I don't want to take up any more of your valuable time. Thank you so much.